Well, you all look good, How do I look? Do I look like a model? Like I work at Pecker Woods? Like a regular dreamboat? Whatever. We all love banks, Especially the big ones that take big risks, because they just know that if they went under, we'd all be dead. Too big to fail? Great idea. Let's put it to the test. This is a little something I came up with. I like to call it bank robbing with a social agenda, if you will. It's something I tell myself so I can get some sleep at night. Anyway, those overly leveraged turds at Pacific Standard Bank, they are going to be hit at their flagship branch. How are we going to do that? Well, it's a little complicated, but there are some trucks that I need you to photograph. One of those trucks has a built-in transponder, and we need our transponder to blip out a don't explode signal to the dye packs when we take them out of range of the Pacific Standard signal. Get it? All right, don't worry about it. Just photograph the trucks, and I'll tell you which one to hit. But once we've done that, we'll need to have the transponder programmed to Pacific Standard's frequency. Now, my signals expert, Avi Schwartzman, he's been on the run for years, you know, avoiding people, hold up somewhere in the middle of nowhere near North Chumash. You know, you go up there, you make nice, and you bring the device back, and then I will brief you on the rest. What do you say? Oh, not very much, I imagine. Be good.
Send me shots of your privates or the sunset, or your private bits at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. Alright, I got another picture. I still need some more, though.
Responder should be back here. Yep, that's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up. They came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. And much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. And, well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Innocento Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Thank you. Oh, never should have stuck my head out. No, it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Oh, man. Let's get out of here.
I see you.
Crap! I know where the bodies are buried. Before they take me, you gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. This long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
Fucking kidding me! wish you'd left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it. I knew they were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Oh, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
going to get this equipment. First up, you got to collect the van from outside my garment factory. When you've got the van, I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? Do you feel like you're working more effectively? Well, at least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Oh, damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now.
what you got for me. I could use some hardware like this. I'll case it up, get the interface ready. Hey, if I don't see you before the job, I should say, try not to fuck it up, all right?
charges. Head out to Calafia Bridge, and I'll come back with a POA. Is almost on you. Get ready to take out the Meriwether detail and get the truck.
Piece of shit. Fuck you.
You got him? Looking good. I'll ditch the truck. You hold on to those.
Sports bikes, I know, but the Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you're after at their East LS clubhouse. Now, are you almost there? Hey, you're after the sports bikes, not the choppers. The choppers won't be fast enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on, to burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're braking in until you want them to know you're braking in. Sounds like the Lost are mobilizing their troops. A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. snakes in the alley, and we're nearly a go.
Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. In a good, straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's stop it. Stop it! It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy. You go in well-armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
About what you're doing.
Demolition's through the first gate. Ground control, get behind there and get your guns on the tellers. Now, there's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it.
No one needs a gun.
Let's get out of this alive.
Shit.
Damn it.
Hardware. Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
What's wrong with you?
Click my computer and access the external device. If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing's gonna get a whole lot more difficult. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions.
Bullets.
Okay, please.
I just wet myself.
That's it. The vault door is opening.
I knew we should have been banked.
I get it.
Demolitions. Use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault. Route. probably patched in the chair of the Union Depository, and they're all about to tear the ass out of the chief of police. Cops on the street will be highly motivated to bring you down, but you don't need to worry about that. Just get to Raton Canyon. I got a plan. Worry about getting to the canyon.
Fuck off!
is after all.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh. Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.